Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car, ready for the next race weekend.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves once again of our top three. Verstappen, Sainz, and Sergio Perez. With qualifying complete, all that remains now is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow. So here we are then, welcoming you today to one of the jewels of the Arab world, Jeddah, one of the biggest cities in Saudi Arabia, second only to Riyadh, gateway to Mecca, and one of the biggest ports in the region. And now, host to the Saudi Arabia Grand Prix. So let's take a look at the topographical map of the Jeddah street circuit. As you can see, a number of challenging corners for the drivers to master here. We'll see just how much the teams have benefited from their time spent in practice this weekend. And like many street circuits, this track has the potential to punish drivers that get it wrong. Let's hope we avoid any safety cars today. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and the smooth operator Carlos Sainz completes the front row. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Perez, Leclerc, George Russell, and Hamilton, Bottas, Magnussen, Fernando Alonso, and Esteban Ocon, Mick Schumacher, Tsunoda, Lando Norris, and Gasly, Vettel, Ricciardo, Guan Yu Zhou and Lance Stroll, Aitken, Albon, Iceman and Nicholas Latifi. Now it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It will keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Here we go then, the formation lap gets underway and the excitement here is building as we near ever closer to the start of the race. Which team will come out on top? Who's got their strategies right for today's race? We'll soon find out. As the cars come back towards the grid to line up for the start of the race, each driver will be wanting to get the best start they possibly can. And they'll be hoping to finish today's race on the podium. Failing that, then the points.
Okay, the start was fine. Let's try and move forward. Okay, the underbody's taken some damage. You might start to notice it soon. Use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Approaching the pit window, and you're going to be on mediums. The underbody's taken a little damage, just watch out for it. Available on the MFT. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 4.6 seconds. OK, we're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. Be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon.
The pit crew are out in the lane and ready to perform their magic on the car. They're going to be aiming to achieve the fastest pit stop time possible.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, Jack's coming in for his stop now. Gap to your teammate ahead is 8.8 seconds. Behind's just boxed the mediums. Car behind on the medium tyre now. bodywork's taking a few scrapes. Try not to make it any worse, please. Damage to the underbody. Repeat, serious damage to the underbody. Five laps of fuel remaining. Pods have taken damage, you might start to pick up a little bit extra drag. Ahead, well done, but be aware these tyres need to get us to the end of this race. Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. Critically damaged. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 a lap. We'll be right back. got enough fuel for three more laps. Yellow flag. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Got one lap of fuel remaining. Take care of the car on the way in.
And that brings the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. Red Bull are our winners today after... So let's review the driver's standings. Max Verstappen should be pleased with his performance, making gains at the top of the table.